Eggs are the most common word when it comes to preparing our breakfast in the morning. Boiled, fried, scrambled, sunny side up, you name it. But how many eggs a day is the right amount for our bodies? A few years back, the Health Organization warned us about the cholesterol which eggs contain. However, eggs, like many other foods, such as coconut oil and avocado, were misjudged when claimed as bad for our health. Eating whole eggs is super healthy for you. The eggs are one of the most important foods in the world. They are a must on your plate, not only because they are so tasteful and versatile, but also because they are very nutritive. Eating whole eggs is very important if you want to maintain good health. The egg yolk is rich in healthy nutrients. More than 90% of the egg has calcium and iron are found in the egg yolk, while the egg white contains almost half of the egg's protein. Eggs nutritional facts. Protein, 6 grams. Vitamin B5, 7% of the RDA. Vitamin B2, 15% of the RDA. Calories, 77. Vitamin A, 6% of the RDA. Phosphorus, 9% of the RDA. Folate, 5% of the RDA. Healthy fats, 5 grams. Selenium, 22% of the RDA. Vitamin B12, 9% of the RDA. Significant amount of vitamins, E, D, K, B6. Calcium. Zinc. There's no need to be worried about your cholesterol levels when consuming whole eggs. Even though it's true that the egg yolk contains a high amount of cholesterol, things aren't just black and white. There are no evidence that if you are consuming eggs you will suffer from coronary artery disease. Furthermore, we don't have to refer to the cholesterol as a bad thing, since it is a structural molecule and an important part of the cell membrane of every single cell in the body. It's responsible of the production of testosterone, estrogen and cortisol, all of which are important for the normal functioning of the body. Health benefits of eggs. 1. Eggs improve performance. Here's why eggs are the perfect choice for your breakfast. They have a high satiety index and provide the feeling of fullness for a longer period. A large egg supplies 6 grams of high-quality protein and the essential nutrients for a healthy start of your day. 2. Eggs improve memory function. Eggs are good for your brain because they are rich in chlorine. Chlorine is an essential nutrient that promotes brain development and memory function. It's very important for the brain. That's why pregnant women are highly recommended to consume chlorine supplements to avoid development of abnormalities in the womb. 3. Eggs protect your eyes. Eggs are packed with lutein and zeaxanthin. These are carotenoid vitamins which are important for your eyesight because they reduce the risk of age-related muscular degeneration, which causes blindness in older age. These vitamins also protect the eyes from sunlight damage, improve night vision and reduce risk of developing cataracts by up to 50%. 4. Eggs protect your bones. Deficiency in D vitamin in your body can increase the risk of osteoporosis and other bone-related diseases. One way to provide your body with vitamin D is by sunbathing, but if sunbathing isn't your thing or sunny days are rather scarce where you live, there are several foods that can provide you with a sufficient amount of vitamin D. Egg yolk are one of them. 5. Eggs feed your muscles. If strong and formed muscles are your goal, then whole eggs are the right food for you. 2 whole eggs contain as much protein as 1 serving of meat. So you want to be exposed to so much fat and acidity, and also you want to spend so much money. 6. Eggs fight off iron deficiency. Those who suffer from iron deficiency know just how boring this condition can be. Tiredness, irritability, often headaches are just some of the symptoms. This happens because the iron is the carrier of oxygen in the blood. Eggs are rich in heme iron. This is a type of iron which is the most absorbable and usable form of iron found in food. Some experts say that this form of iron is even more absorbable than most of the iron supplements. 7. Eggs promote weight loss. As we have already said, consuming eggs for breakfast will increase the feeling of satiety for a longer period. Eggs are also low in calories and therefore more diet-friendly than any other protein-rich food. According to some studies conducted by the Journal of the American College of Nutrition and the International Journal of Obesity, eating eggs for breakfast can reduce the amount of food you'll eat later during the day. 8. Eggs promote healthy nails and healthy hair. Eggs are rich in sulfur, zinc, vitamin B12 and vitamin A, all beneficial when it comes to treating your nails and hair. People have said that after introducing 3 whole eggs to their diet daily, they have noticed that their hair and nails were growing faster and stronger. To conclude, eating 3 whole eggs a day can change your body completely. Rich in all those minerals and vitamins, eggs are an important food for everyone: children, pregnant women, bodybuilders, older people. Including eggs in your everyday diet is not only safe but also very beneficial for your overall health.